Oh, I guess I'll use my teen blast.
Oh, yeah.
Jesus Christ, what is even happening?
Sonic Heroes.
Jesus Christ, what is even happening?
Oh, man. Doesn't get more genuine than that, dude.
It's so funny.
What the fuck is going on?
Just put that in quotes on the front of the box. You know what? I have to say, like, hey, you surprised me. And I mean, maybe I'll regret saying this. This hasn't been noticeably any worse than the other levels.
Oh, has it not?
There we go. I knew I'd knock something loose with a statement like that.
I'm not gonna do it all over again.
Oh, God. Oh. What could have been more perfect than you launching yourself deep into an abyss? I feel strange, upset, bi-curious, angry. Wait, what was that last one?
What, upset?
No, after that, angry?
It's made me want to suck a man's dick, punch a wall.
Wait, what? What? Punch a wall?
Yeah, it's something angry people do. Somebody who worked on Sonic Heroes emailed me.
Oh my god.
And I will keep them anonymous, but I will read what they said to me. Person worked on Sonic Heroes, okay? It was a bug tester on Sonic Heroes, right? The front lines, the fucking vanguard
the front of Sonic lines. Heroes. Wear a mask.
The game was Sonic Team's first multi-platform game, which is why, if you look at it from a design perspective, all the levels are super flat, and all the texturing is simpler than even Sonic Adventure 2, with much flatter colors and no real lighting effects. It was so they could try to make it work and look the same on all the current gen consoles, like I said before. Sonic Team still wasn't the greatest at 3D stuff either, and I believe it was an all-new engine middleware, so the game was buggy as hell, especially the PS2 version, which we are playing. Which had and has by far the most bugs. The amount of bugs submitted by the testers was so immense that it eventually got to the point where management told them that if a bug does not prevent them from completing a level, it wasn't to be considered a bug. Do not submit it.
Oh my god.
So the only things they could submit eventually were bugs which literally stopped the game from progressing. If you could mash your way through a level, it was good enough.
Holy crap.
Finally, there was a showstopper bug, the biggest bug, which I think kept them from shipping the game for a while. I'll never forget it because it really captures the true essence of the Sonic cycle. Throughout the game, there are doors which Sonic and Team are supposed to use by use of supposed to open by use of switches, but the bug was such that if you ran into the locked door at full speed, Sonic would instead clip through the door, but not into the area that was supposed to be behind it. Instead, he would keep going, running forever in a black nothingness, which would never end. Whenever I think about that, there's a certain level of existential dread which fills my soul. It's almost like that's what these games are now. Sonic running forever, and it can never end.
Wow. I love that person. So cool of them to write to you.
Yeah. Should I? Okay. Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. What is this?
What's happening? Explain yourself.
It's just so scary. I'm like, I can't see where I'm going, and it's like lasting a little too long, which makes it seem like I'm in control.
You're in the atmosphere, your hair's blowing, so you know you're falling at an incredible rate, but the camera's pointing towards you. Oh, that's
what we
were
afraid of. I fucking landed, and the game was like, all right, well, now you just have, like, continued momentum off the cliff. Like, I didn't do anything!
It's pretty dope, I'm not gonna lie.
God damn it. I can't fucking do this, man. Like, I can't fucking do this.
Sonic Heroes. I can't fucking do this, man. That would have been the 90s commercial. There he is.
Oh, so fun.
This is all Knuckles is how my hands feel when I play these games.
Oh, what the
dude! You've missed that exact jump in that exact way multiple times.
Did I miss it? Did I miss it, though? I fucking collided with the rail and fell through it, and then I landed on the platform beneath, did not hit a single button when I landed, and the game decided that the direction I was going, which was backwards, by the way, was off the cliff.
Sonic Heroes.
I don't want to hear anybody say that I did something wrong there. Oh, shit. Oh,
what's happening?
Dude,
what happened?
Do you think I fucking know? Do you think I fucking know what's happening? If I knew what was happening, we'd be done with this shit already.
But yes, for anyone who doesn't know, my first name is Lee. L-E-I-G-H. You know, like a lady would spell it.
Yeah. But you don't go by that, so anybody who
I've never gone by that.
Anybody who calls you that as if by, like, respect or as if to say, like, I know. Like, you don't, though, because...
Yeah, it's actually come in really handy. I never made the choice. Like, my parents were always gonna call me by my middle name. So by the time I realized that my first name was Lee, I was so used to responding to Dan, it would have been impossible. But that said, like...
Your name's actually Squidward, but...
Yeah.
We've just been calling you Dan, so...
What are you gonna do?
Yeah. You want us to call you Squidward now?
Yeah, I guess we can.
You have a choice.
I forgot the whole reason I brought that up. It actually comes in handy, because, like, when I'm at some sort of social function, with my name on a name tag or something, or if someone, like... a doctor or someone has access to my files and they see Lee Avedon, they'll think, I don't know why I said my own name weird there, Avedon. If they say Lee, it's a surefire sign that they don't know who I am.
Mm-hmm.
And they're just trying to, like, make up for the fact that they forgot my name. So that's actually helpful to know.
That's funny. Ah, Lee, good to see you again.
Uh-huh. Yeah, is it? Is it good? Does it mean a lot to you?
Better not fall! Aw, too bad, Tails, because that's what's happening. Is Knuckles just going to keep falling? Hi!
I'm back, and I see that it has been one solid wall of hate. I could hear it through the headphones that I left resting at the computer.
Well, I died so early on and through such bullshittery... that I'm just deciding to kill myself fully and thoroughly so that I may have
all
of the lives to keep going.
Yeah. Sonic Heroes cover box. I've decided to kill myself fully and thoroughly. Aaron Hansen. Sonic Heroes! Wow, look at you go. It's like SS Tricky up in this bitch.
I don't know why that got me so...
Probably because I didn't say the X. I just said SS Tricky.
I didn't even notice.
Hey, man. There's one slice of pizza left if you want it.
Yeah.
It sounds like the scream of an animal that just came home and its nest has been destroyed.
No, stop. Sit.
Oh my god. I'm sorry to laugh. Aaron threw down the controller and has his head in his hands. He's very angry.
I'm not doing anything like that's like not normal. It just fucking launches you off the side of the stage.
I'm gonna nudge my headphones off so this isn't right in my ears.
Jesus Christ! I can't believe this! I can't believe this is indefensible! Like, give me a fucking break, dude!
I feel like I fucking deserve this. Like, this is- oh my god. It launched me off the stage without affixing me to the rail. Now I gotta do the whole damn thing over again.
Alright, let's pause the episode.
Why? What's the point?
What's the point? Because if we don't, then it'll be half an hour before you know it, and you won't have gotten any farther, and you'll be like, we've already played this for half an hour! You know how it goes.
Yeah,
you know the reason.
But, like, what's the problem with that? Like, that's what I'm asking. What's the problem with that? I mean, this is... it's basically the same shit over and over again anyway. So what the fuck is the problem, man? I'm just gonna fucking fall off the stage and go, what the fuck, and scream. And then everyone's gonna go, ha-ha. And then somebody's gonna be like, it's not really that bad in the comments. And then that's just gonna loop over and over again for the next fucking 12 minutes. That's all it's gonna be. Why do people watch Game Grumps? Why do people watch me do this? It doesn't make sense. Stop it. Stop watching. Unsubscribe. Everybody deserves better than this. Me, you, the audience, we all deserve better.
Oh my god. Meanwhile, you're proving why people watch it and love the show because you're having a full-on emotional breakdown over a blue hedgehog. She says like this goofy tagline and cracks herself up while she's doing it and pulls a lampshade over her head to hide her laughing embarrassment.
Oh, she pulls a Jimmy Fallon.
Yeah, but not like... I feel like Jimmy Fallon does it a little too often for it to actually be happening.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But hers felt very genuine.
Oh, so Jimmy Fallon's wasn't? He just...
I felt like sometimes, and this will come back to haunt me if we ever end up on Jimmy Fallon's show. I felt like occasionally he'd be like, I'm just gonna be adorable. And giggle, you know, like, oops, I screwed up, you know, like that.
Wow.
You know what I'm talking about?
Man, what a
controversial
criticism,
stance.
Dude. You're fucking going down for this shit.
Yeah, yeah. I'm canceling myself.
How dare you fucking shit on Jimmy
how dare
Fallon
I
by saying
start...
that he was trying to be cute for a sec.
Yeah. It's too late. I've started beef. The tea is hot. I can't even keep up with the things that kids say. Did I make the beefy tea?
Beefy tea. Fucking Haynes beefy tea.
Confusing and angry.
Yes!
Yes!
Did he just fucking
Aaron.
Kiss Knuckles on the lips? Did you see that?
No, I missed it.
He was like, yes! And then he just like turned to Knuckles and like got real in his face and...
Whoever's editing, can you get us a freeze frame of that, please? And if they're not kissing, can you like manipulate it so they are?
Like make them kiss?
Oh yeah.
Started from the bottom and now I'm here. But do I? Whoa.
Start started at the bottom, but now I'm somehow below the bottom.
Started at the bottom, and now I fell.
Started at the bottom, now I'm digging.
We are both losing our fucking minds right now.
Oh, fuck, man.
Aaron,
I used to be a fucking cartoonist, man.
How are you gonna beat this?
I don't know, dude! What the fuck are you asking me for? What the fuck is wrong with you? What the hell kind of fucking question is that, dude?
Well, the question is, like, with every other impossible, with the exception of Sonic and the Black Knight,
yeah,
where there really seemed to be this unavoidable thing. Like, I don't know, man. I'm starting to get trauma center vibes about this. Like, maybe this shit is just beyond our capabilities.
Tails it up, motherfuckers!
What if I made a popping sound every time I said a word that ended in P? Like, what's up? Would you still be my friend?
I don't know, man. That's a deal breaker. Right.
It's pretty dope!
That's fucking great, dude.
It is great. And I'm glad our friendship would remain. Yo, what the fuck got into Tails? He's a beast!
I don't know! He's fucking wrecking shit, dude!
Wow.
What the fuck got into Tails?
I mean, seriously. It is for real, dog.
Take this.
All right, that's good enough for today, Ted. We've got everything we need.
Take this.
This is a vocal doing that for half an hour.
They're like, we're almost out of time. We didn't book enough time for take this.
Yeah! You smell victory!
Oh my god.
I guess that's what that is.
What's that stinky sulfur?
Get rings.
Take this! Just keeps going, man. Take this!
I can't fucking. Oh, my eyes.
Dude, fuck it, man.
Take this!
Just stop it.
It's like, get a hold of yourself. Sir, this is a Wendy's. Oh, my God.
Motherfucking Emperor, bitch!
Yes!
Fuck you!
Oh, I'm so happy. So happy for you. Tails isn't even like allowed in the high five, even though he did everything. I'll just give thumbs up in the background.
Oh my god.
Time 3 hours, 55 minutes. 19 seconds.
Oh. I just don't want to talk about it. I don't want to see this anymore. Get it off the fucking screen.
Okay.
Whoa, dude.
Oh wait,
let me get you.
I can make it.
Oh, let me get
I
you.
Can
let
make
me get
it.
You. Let me get you.
Okay.
All right, I got you. Let go.
Okay. I'm let go.
Shit.
Well. Oh. I'm glad the last thing I got to see was your sweet kisses. Ah!
Gotta be away.
This is good.
Yes, we're doing great.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Grab on.
Okay.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah, let's ride. Yeah. Hold on tight.
Oh shit.
Oh, I can't swing back.
Oh, I can't swing back.
Oh, I can't swing back.
Oh, we made it.
Oh, we missed the carrot though. All right.
Fuck it.
I'll take it. Okay, let's go.
I think
hold
we need
on.
To like let go right when we hit that like
Oh no!
Stop, hold on!
Oh no! Fuck, man! Shit!
Yeah!
Okay, here we go.
Oh, God, I love you so much.
I love you.
It means so...
All right, stop.
God, you smell so good.
Stop. All right, we're free. I have died.
The one that's sent from heaven.
That's such a stupid song.
No, it's not. It's awesome. Fuck you.
Okay. Whoa. Well.
What are you, the Pink Ranger?
Woo!
I'll give you a boost.
Here, try to
boost.
Stop! What are you doing?
I was giving you a boost.
What kind of cyclical hell is this? All right, I give up.
All right, grab on
okay.
me.
Okay.
Yeah, and then we'll do this, and then you flip. And then you let go and flip. I guess.
Oh my god. All right, you have to grab onto my legs.
This is our Circus de Olay.
Okay, great. This is great.
Hold on, ready. Boom! Oh shit! Ready. Boom! Boom!
Let go of me!
I don't want to!
Oh, there you go. Okay. Now I can do it on my own.
Boom. Do-do-do in my room. Do-do-do every do-do. Do-do-do-do-do-do.
I'm sorry, what?
Yeah, you know that song? Boom. Do-do-do-do-do room. Do-do-do-do-do it. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do
I don't think we are.
No.
Well, bye.
Uh-oh. Boom, 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 boom. My friend left me to die.
He left me to my doom.
I thought we'd stay together.
Whee! Oh, look at that.
But he thought he was better.
That's really funny and sad.
No, don't do it, because you'll fly off. Uh-huh. Oh, no. Whoa! Don't let go. Whatever you do, don't let go.
Hold on. Keep going.
Yes, you can make it. You can clear it.
Yeah! Oh, I can't grab on because it's too icy!
Oh, my God. Oh, my God, you're amazing.
You're amazing!
Stop. Stop.
Just yes. The way yes. You are!
Okay,
now what?
Uh-oh.
Can you get over the ice cream bar of doom? Just do a lot of kicking. Against the platform, dude. You have to...
Oh, I did it!
Nice. Grab on and flip up. Boom, oh boy.
Boom, boom, boom. Together.
Together.
Oh my god!
Yes! Yes!
No! Okay.
Okay. Yes.
Oh, yes. And then oh fuck.
Grab it!
I'm grabbing you!
Oh god, yeah, we got it!
Amazing! Holy shit, that was incredible.
We're incredible.
Though, we're one giant unit. There's no way we can fail.
Okay. I actually think you might be right. Oh god.
Oh jeez. Yes, yes, keep kicking. Yeah.
Okay, no! You lied about the unit thing!
I didn't lie, I just was wrong!
Uh-oh. Okay. Now, just join me.
I want to.
Okay, I'm holding you.
Yeah.
I'm holding you.
Uh-huh.
I'm holding you!
Uh-huh.
We're going!
Uh-huh.
We're going!
Oh,
how do you stay in it?! How do you stay in it?!
Whoa!
Oh, I guess we have to hold on to the cart.
Did you see that?!
Yeah, it was awesome.
My character model, like, exploded!
It was fantastic. I loved it.
Did you actually see it, though?
Nope. I'm dead.
My character model just went like, blah, blah, blah. They turned into fucking Stretch Armstrong and just, like, zapped all over the map. Oh, shit, but we can't do that.
I'll grab the cart.
Oh, shit. Shit.
I've got it! Grab onto me!
I can't! Oh, it's too slow! I'm too slow! That's the end. Wait. No, maybe I can make it. Hold on. Watch this. Shit. Oh my god!
Yes! Oh, queen. Ugh!
Wow.
God, you're amazing.
Dude.
Oh, god.
Fuck. Oh, here we go. Here we go. This is it, baby. This is fucking it. Oh, yeah. This is fucking it, baby. Yeah. Oh. Okay.
Yeah, just push it back.
Oh. Come on. No.
Ah, stop kicking me in the face. Well. Oh, that's not good. Oh!
No!
Oh!
How'd that happen?
No, I ducked my head into the thing Oh dear.
Yes!
Uh-oh.
Yes, spear time!
Oh my god!
Spear!
I'm so annoying
spear.
This!
Spear!
Stop! Stop with the spear! Yay! I'm just gonna stand under here while it rains hellfire.
Yeah, that's...
Yeah!
What the fuck?
Well, you took 87 shots of grenade damage. Oh my god. Alright.
Stop trailing ooze out, man.
Yeah,
I know. Am I just trapped in here forever?
Maybe you can blow your way out of it. Okay, cool. Well, in a sense, you did.
Ah, no! Shit! No! Oh. Fuck!
Neat! A gun!
Oh yeah, sabotage the footing.
Hmm.
Okay, yeah. Wait, what car did you drive again? I don't really drive it, though. Mm-hmm. Nope. I don't know what that means. What does that mean?
Space Bear Comedy.
I bet it's one of those things where, like, you can play with extreme strategy,
or you could play like a just a wild, just reckless abandon, and you will still win 50% of the time.
Ooh.
Come at me, dots and box champions.
Well, in case you didn't know,
for your information, that's Pax's attack, attack. Dots and box master here.
Dots and box master 38.
Dots and Boxes Master here. A common approach is to use the Fibonacci sequence to create a spiraling situation. You know, I feel like snails really had it figured out. I use what I call the ammonite shell attack. This is an ancient technique that was basically dinosaur times developed.
Dinosaur times developed. How are you not good at Connect Four?
Because it's hard.
It's just Connect Four.
I know, but my brain can't think in four dimensions.
It's two dimensions.
Which is what is needed.
Oh my god, I could have a Connect Five. The game just overloads like...
It's like, this is like chess times 1,000.
It's really not. It's like, I can't stress how not that it is. It's like chess times 1,000. It's fucking dropping checkers into little columns. Oh god, it's like the 3D shit they're playing in Star Wars.
Hello everybody, welcome back to Game Grumps. Today is a very special day. It's a very special day. Well, Daniel, we're going to be playing a game that everyone knows. It's called Billiards. I love it.
We're trying to, like, do, like, the really intimate, gentle...
Yeah.
Like, pool commentary voices, but we have to cover up our microphones in order to do it, thereby negating any calmness at all.
I'm just going to be going for he's got a man in his side pocket, so that's because if the 8-ball doesn't get it, it's just gonna melee the whole stage.
Yeah. No one understands what you're saying, like.
That's right, Dan.
Yeah.
Boop. Oh my god.
Whoa. No! Oh, that's game.
Oh!
That's game.
Oh, fantastic. I love this.
Aw, stanky poot nuts.
I don't know, man. That's still... This game has proven to be very, like, specific about getting those corners. Clean. Fuck. God damn it.
Something about you saying clean, like, after it has already missed. So... It's quite... The dingle.
Oh my god.
Oh,
nice.
Baby.
Nice. Mm. Hand me the Dove. Dove bar. Where's the soap? 99.44. No more dirt. No more dirt.
Boop.
Well
That's
done.
A gentle five right there. And then a clean four.
I could say something, but it would probably be wrong, and I would be harshly corrected.
So, I'll
you say fucking
that.
Moron, Dan! That's not what Billiards is!
I can't believe he's 40 and he doesn't know.
I learned in third grade and never forgot it.
I'm in third grade now. Okay. Okay.
Wow, look at that.
No, I don't know about you, but that's beautiful. That's a nice ragu right there.
That's a spicy... That's a spicy ragu. Fuck!
Crucial, it's a stereotype. The stereo, where are you?
Who knows? The Cherryo Dario.
The Cherryo Dario?
Man, I'm just trying to freestyle, dude. Why are you being such a weirdo about this?
I'm just trying to freestyle. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize. If he's got embarrassing for me.
When he grabs the checker, he's gonna wreck her. The queen. The queen is mean. The queen's mean. Like
I wish I could dunk like the greats.
What?
Michael Jordan.
Michael B. Jordan.
Kehoff. Oh,
what does that mean?
It's the Jeff Goldblum thing from Jurassic Park. It's like,
oh, that's right. Oh boy,
what a waste! Waste of my fucking brain. Could have been making something.
Yeah, I could have spent my time creatively. I spent it losing at fucking checkers. Precious, precious minutes of my life.
It's just like, it's like,
you get what? Like sometime between like 60 and 100 years. Not that much when you really think about it. Especially since you don't even remember the first 5 years, and the next 10 years you sort of spend like getting used to life, and then the next kind of 20 years you learn in a never-ending growing process. So by the time you hit your like 40s, then maybe you're starting to get what life is all about, and then you can do what you want to do. But then, you know, in your 60s and 70s, your body starts breaking down and you just can't move the way you want to. So I love the fact that I'm spending precious minutes of my peak life losing to you at checkers.
You better not shout. You better not shout. You better not shout, cause if you fucking shout, Santa's gonna just kill you. Tonight.
Yep, that's that. Have fun, baby.
Oh, I can corner. But do I want to?
Why would you want to do that?
King me. King me.
Forfeit.
Hey, man, you can jump over that piece, I guess.
Whatever. I mean, seriously, whatever.
I'm having fun. Oh, shit.
Dude. Dude. Dude! Dude! That might have been the worst move I've ever seen in checkers. Ever.
Oh no!
Your dad's gonna be so cross!
Oh. Dad, please don't. Please.
That was awful.
He's not gonna take me fishing anymore. Oh, jeez.
Oh, my. Dude. Bro, your dad would be like, I don't think I have a son anymore. I don't know if I have a son. I like how it's the simplest game in the world, but we treat it like Garry Kasparov versus Deep Blue, you know? Like, we're both having like the beautiful mind equations over our faces.
Well, now's the time for the rhythm and the rhyme.
Hmm, hadn't considered that.
And then that's, oh, and then you with that one, and then that one, so no on that.
That's incredible. He's going through so many permutations. La 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 la.
I don't like this. Oh, brr, dar, gar,
yes.
Gargity, gargoo.
Did you?
I am a master of-
Fuck! God damn it! The fucking god damn it!
The dark art of checkers.
Oh, fuck. God, yeah! God, it sucks! Fuck! No, why did I do that?
Oh, God.
I'm such a fucking fool! I got all flustered.
What is happening? I wasn't thinking.
Oh, my God, Aaron.
God damn it. Just fucking...
I've never watched a grown man fall to pieces like this before. This is like you just got home after the divorce and you're just like...
What am I gonna do, man? There's nothing I can fucking do! I just get taken. Over and over again, I get taken. 100 years. Fuck! Which is all this game is. King me. Ridiculous. We recorded this footage that you're watching right now.
We finished this playthrough.
We finished Zelda completely.
Yes.
We finished it a while ago, and I just didn't realize that it wasn't going up. And so in my realization, like, you know, two months later, I was like, those episodes didn't go up. And then I found the footage, but, I had wiped all of the audio, for our voices. So we have the footage of us playing this and finishing the game, which is what you're watching right now, and we'll be watching for the next subsequent, 6 episodes.
Right.
But we are re-recording audio over it. It's kind of funny too, because, like, I get it now. Like, I get the audience's situation where we have to make commentary on this footage that's already happening. And I'm, like, not quite sure, like, what, because I'm sure in the original audio you were like, oh, I'm gonna go do this thing, what am I trying to find here? But, like, just watching back the footage, it's like, why are you walking in circles, man?
Yeah, where are these idiots going? What are they doing?
Figure out what's happening, please.
But that's how video games are, man. Like, you just kind of get wrapped up in what you're doing, and then, like, you're like, oh, I'll fight this pig monster. And then, you know, then you start thinking about other shit.
Yeah. Ooh, rocks.
And then all of a sudden, whoops, it's half an hour later, and I've wasted thousands of people's time.
Cave? Nice. Oh, I've already been in there. Whoa, but what's in that cave? Oh, I've already been in there.
Mm-hmm. And it's like, no, you stupid bastard, you can't pull out the Maya Maya, you have to get behind it. You've done that 100 times. You know this.
Stop being an idiot. Put the bomb down. No, you can't dash into it, you fucking idiot. God.
Wow. This is truly going to be our comeuppance for 7 years of Game Grumps.
Just have to be tortured through our own playthrough.
Yeah.
Oh,
These guys are fucking stupid.
Straight up. Because later he holds up Brent Spiner by the neck.
Yes, goes, Data from Star Trek The Next Generation. That's right.
Yeah.
That was the one kind of scary scene in that movie.
That movie's dope as hell. It's also stupid as hell, but it's dope as hell.
I was still scared. A movie can be dope and scary. How do you think I feel about Twilight?
It's written all over my live journal. Jeez. This was like over 2 months ago now.
Oh yeah. It's been a hot minute. We finished this playthrough and I was actually emotional because I was so happy that we finished it after all those years, you know?
Wow.
And then you told me we lost the footage and I was like, cool, I'm gonna have a mental breakdown in my skull.
Oh my god, you
know,
this fucking
hey,
guy.
I know you. You're that little loafus, right? Yeah, I'm the rumor guy. I saw that shooty chain thing you used to get in here. It looks fun.
Shooty chain.
You're going, oh, that's a shame. That's the stuff I can tell you. Interesting stuff.
Well, then tell us.
Rumors.
Freak.
Yeah. You know, rumors, the things without facts to back them up. Whom do you want to know about? Ask away. Gramps, you want your old bow Gramps? Well, this one isn't a rumor. It's something I actually saw with my own two peepers. You know, the opposite of a rumor. A fact. Your Gramps needs a catheter to pee. But I probably shouldn't say anything. You know me. I'm not one to gossip.
So I had my own Mandela effect. This has happened to me 3 to 4 times now, and I haven't looked it up, so, you know, maybe it's just they've changed it. I have always known the sign that you put up... Okay, so if you put up a sign on your house when you have a dog that is warning people of the presence of the dog, what does that sign say?
Beware of dog.
Beware of dog. Every sign I've seen in the past 3 months has been beware of the dog.
Oh, yes. Yes, that's correct. I've seen that too.
What the fuck happened?
I don't know. The large, terrifying dog owners of America got together and made an executive decision.
But was it ever beware of dog?
Oh, yeah, it was. I think they just changed it.
You think?
I don't know for sure, but I think so.
I'm gonna look up beware of dog.
Okay.
Okay, yeah,
I mean,
tons of signs that say beware of dog.
Thank you, I'm Aaron Hansen, that's my time. This has been a huge waste of everyone's energy. Shit, dude! Like, what was the point of that?
I don't know, it was a good bit.
I mean, we did technically learn something. Or reaffirm something that we were sure we knew before, but my goodness. I remember I had difficulty with this, and you gave me shit about it.
Well, yeah, so, I was like, why don't you just... What are you doing, man? Just put it...
Yeah, yeah.
It's like so obvious.
Shit's, yeah.
Oh no.
It's, and like, right at this point, oh god, oh jeez. It's like watching a monkey piss into its own face.
Oh, poor monkey.
Yeah. You're like, no, dude, just... It was stupid. It was a stupid thought process.
No, it wasn't stupid. Come on.
Dumb, maybe.
This is pretty stupid.
Idiotic, probably. Stupid, definitely.
Yeah.
But stupid?
Come on! Now you're grasping at straws over there.
I remember you being like, this boss is super easy. And I was like, stop diminishing my accomplishments. Like, now my only choices are die and be embarrassed or win and be not impressive. Know what I mean?
No, you go pee and you come right back and I will.
Are you serious?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, can you cover?
Oh, of course I can.
Thank you. I love you.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be right back.
So. At this very moment, Dan is trying to figure out what the fuck. I've been wanting to comment on this, and we've just been chatting about other shit. But at this point now, it's like, dude, just get out of the room. You have no idea what you're doing. Just leave, please. Just leave. And now he's shooting fucking fire at the platforms he has to walk on. What is he doing, man? Oh my god. Just shoot him with an arrow or something. Like, why are you using the fire rod, dude? What are you doing? You've got the fucking boingy sproing on the Y button. Just use that. Why are you doing this? Why are you shooting fire at the ice things? Yes, you finally figured it out. And yet. Oh. Oh my god. Oh, Dan. I really hope you get to see this part when this episode goes up. Because holy shit, this is the funniest shit I've ever seen. Hey, figure it out. You did it. Hey, what's going on?
Hey, man. Hey, how you doing?
Hey.
What's up? What'd I miss?
Nothing much, man. You didn't really miss much. Not much happened.
I don't know. I think something might have happened because I came back to a way higher energy Aaron than I'd left. And it's really weird because you are the only one there. You know what? While you were making fun of me and the things I did 6 weeks ago, I was having a refreshing frothy piss. So who's the real winner?
Frothy piss always gets me.
It's you so gotta disgusting. Keep it frothy, bro. You gotta.
It just reminds me of like... can't even say it.
What's that?
I just can't even say what I was gonna say. But I mean, I guess I'll say it. It just reminds me of like dad piss.
Oh, yeah, of course. That's a thing.
Cause I...
Dad piss can be heard from miles around in any direction. I feel like there's certain things, and I'll find out, because, like, you know, I'm with the person. I know in my heart I'm with the person I'm going to spend the rest of my life with, and we're going to have kids. And at some point in the near future, I'm going to get that dad card, and I believe one of the superpowers you get is piss that can be heard for miles around.
It's like a fucking fire hose, dude. It's just... it's just all froth. It's like pouring a Stella Artois in a fucking beer glass. Open the garage.
Oh, there's a big moment. You'll need it to defeat Yuga. So here you go, little guy. Take this, and then go save Hyrule.
Okay. Easy enough, right?
Yeah. Ah! Thundercats are go!
Thunder! Thunder! Thundercats!
I was just gonna say, instead of how it's just like a blood-curdling scream.
Thundercats!
Ah! That's a totally different show.
All right, hello, Viz. Come back safely, okay?
Aw, she likes you now.
Hell yeah.
Well done. Given all that you've accomplished, it's obvious why fate chose you to be our hero. Honestly, as a sage, I should have seen the greatness within you the very first time we met.
That's you.
You are Hyrule's greatest hero, so I have begged the gods to favor you, Lophus. I don't know if they listen, but...
Alright, yeah.
I forgot we did that. Can you describe it to me? What is it?
The lumberjack slam? Oh, I mean it's all the breakfast items. So it's like food made for a lumberjack, you know, they're really hungry because they're chopping down trees all fucking day or whatever. So it's like, you know, it's a short stack of pancakes, and then you get eggs, two eggs of your type, then you get like two strips of bacon, two things of sausage, you get hash browns, and I think that's it.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it's a nightmare.
That's vile. It's so vile.
Yeah, and you know what? Every time I get it, I eat it all. I eat every fucking ounce of it.
Do you really?
I mean, it's just covered in salt.
It makes you thirstier and hungrier as you eat it.
Yes. Oh, man.
Yeah. Denny's really is like, what's the word? Dehydrating on a boat in the middle of a saltwater ocean. You know, like, I know I'm starving, but if I eat any of this, it will be so much worse. Yeah. It's better to just die like this.
I don't want them to, like, autopsy me and be like, oh, he had the Denny's.
Oh, I want them to autopsy me. Yeah. Like, you die, your body will probably be, because of all the preservatives in their food, your body will be like those people who die on Mount Everest. It's like perfectly, like, it's like 80 years later and you look exactly the same.
It's like the
just
fucking...
sitting at your desk.
The fucking, like, Pompeii volcano zombies or whatever.
It was Aaron doing an impression of Hilda, renting out her dungeon, her house as an Airbnb. and like starting with like the good stuff, like spacious, airy.
Old school architecture, very historical structure, very interesting columns and use of space.
Just like, but then you'll have to, but then she has to get to the point where it's like, watch out for the floating bomb creatures. They will destroy you and everything you hold dear.
If you come in contact with the bomb plant, please don't be alarmed. It will follow you to every room, no matter where you go. All you have to do is whack it and run. Like, run really fast. It's fine. It won't destroy anything except for walls that are meant to be destructible. That's totally okay. Don't worry about it.
Fair warning, there are an army of undead knights who will throw spears at you if you try to use the upstairs bathroom.
Quaint, lots of places to read a book. And there is a man at the front named Harold. He wields a spear and will come directly at you. Just try to avoid him because it will stick you and you will die. If you get lost in the bomb maze, don't worry. Just bring your own spare bombs and huck them over the edge. Rest assured, there are blue and red crystals that change the walls from top to bottom so that you can easily get to your bedroom and have a great night's sleep.
Oh. There will be a group of creatures taking frothy dad pisses. Fair warning, there will be a bunch of floor tiles that will shoot icy spears at you.
Don't worry.
But small just... price to pay for having a foyer. Oh, keys God. Will be liberally distributed throughout the lower... Watch out for the giant purple hamburger monster.
If you get hungry, there is a giant purple hamburger in the dungeon. You must defeat him in combat first, though.
And then she tries to like cover up some of the details of the home with like buzzwords or like it's like a picture of like lava all over the ground, and she's like,
warm.
Yeah, a picture of a huge disgusting hamburger monster, and it's just at the bottom. It's like, pet friendly.
Right when you enter the home, you will encounter a room full of skulls. Don't worry, they've got presents inside. Yeah. Located in beautiful Lowrul, where all the trees are rotting, and there are creatures that are throwing bombs all the time. Walkable.
Starting at $40 a day. I mean, for $40, you can't beat a deal like that. You'll probably find that much money in the skulls alone.
For $40 a day, this historic, spacious castle death trap can be yours.
Spacious. Well lit.
Well lit. Heated floors. $40 all over the dungeon.
You will find the teleportation block in the second breakfast nook.
Brita filter included.
Oh, please God. Do not leave the place a mess.
What?
If you find it impossible to get through the platforms to the foyer, just... If you have the ability to meld into walls, do it then.
This is the perfect opportunity. If you have the ability to meld into walls...
Perfect for anyone looking to buy a fixer-upper.
Not just reach out and touch it. Touch faith. Yet, after all that we've seen, do we not share the same wish?
Oh yeah, they have one wish that can be granted.
Oh.
A Chicago dog?
Yeah. A new car! Like, all these selfish things.
Yeah.
No, peace throughout the kingdom, you fucking...
I wish for the ability to fucking speak. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I don't know what I was doing here. Maybe I'll just dip. Maybe I'll just dip low. Dip, dip.
Ready, we'll say it at the same time. One, two, three...
Hot dog!
I would honestly say 10 out of 10, which, and I don't usually say that about any game.
Mm-mm. But
I don't know how they could have possibly done this one better.
Me neither, man. It was fucking beautiful. I mean,
the only thing I wish it was different was I wish it was longer.
All right, now you can't snub me out of properties anymore.
What are you talking about? You snubbed yourself out.
I didn't snub anyone out. I bought all the properties that were available to me, and I assumed that I would gain that money back by being a cool dude.
That's how it works. I often go into the bank and I'm like, hey, I'm a pretty cool dude. Maybe they'll cut me a break on this. You have a green, right?
I do. So it would be awesome if you bought that. Because you
maybe I'll auction it.
Green. Why? Why?
Because maybe you won't. Maybe you won't bid me all the way too, or you'll bid a little too high, and then you'll get nervous.
What do you mean a little too high? I have exactly the amount of money it costs.
Oh well, then keep bidding.
Okay. How do you like that?
Love it.
How do you like that?
Yeah, it's yours.
Fine. Fine. I'll take it. Fine. You know what? I'm happy.
Are you?
Yeah. I'm thrilled.
I'm never trading you that green space.
Oh, yeah? What if you were desperate?
Well, then, yeah. I'll do it if I'm desperate. I'll do anything if I'm desperate. I'll suck a dirty dick for $10. Don't take that. You know what? I regret saying that. Good day, and welcome back to Game Grumps. I am a sassy cat named Happy Tarts. Aaron is a rabid named Rot Pierogi, and we're rolling for cash monies.
Cash monies, and Dan is about to roll in some.
Oh, it's a happy. What happened? What happened?
Straight to,
what's going on?
Whoa,
what's happening?
Whoa!
What happened?
Did you have your finger on enter or something?
No. What the fuck? Oh my god, what happened? Bro, I swear to god, it all did that by itself.
What the fuck?
I didn't touch a thing. No! No! What the hell was that?
I don't know, man. I don't know!
Well, I guess we just put that at the end of the episode.
Yeah,
I got it. Oh, come on, man! I was winning!
I don't know what happened!
Bro, we can't go back!
No, we can't.
Oh, God! That was one of the... That might be one of the cruelest things any game has ever done to me.
Mm-hmm.
Well... There's no God. Have a great day, everyone.
Yeah.